talking astronauts aboard the International Space Station. That's what students at only two schools in the country are getting to do today. Can you imagine? One of those schools is in Elk Grove, and Brian Hickey was there as the kids got to interact with the astronauts.
Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
We are ready for the event.
If given the chance, what would you ask an astronaut?
What are the first things that you would 3D print for the ISS? And once you're done 3D printing, what will you 3D print for fun?
Today, students at Elk Grove's Elliott Ranch Elementary School got their answer live from the International Space Station.
If I could, in my own free time, right now I miss my kids, so I think if I could make little 3D models of my kids and just float them around up here, I think that would be great. Yep.
And if you could 3D print anything, what would you print?
A stuffed animal unicorn?
The school is only the second in the country this year to take part in the out of the classroom, out of this world experience.
What have you found most surprising or challenging about your work on the ISS?
Evan Templeman is one of 15 kids who got to ask a question after winning a summer science contest with this project.
The football field is there to show how big the ISS is.
And so it's actually keeping track of everything when you work on a project. All your tools and all the parts, you have to keep organized and keep secure someplace so they don't float off and then all of a sudden you don't know where they are.
The fun-loving astronauts brought science, technology, engineering, and math, or STEM, down to Earth for these students.
When they connect with these people who are in these careers and do these things and are passionate about what they do, I think that's when they really make that connection that, wow, this is exciting. I can do this.
And while the astronauts have inspired the next generation of scientists, engineers, and perhaps astronauts, maybe this will inspire you. The entire event organized by a parent volunteer. At Elliott Ranch Elementary School, Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 News.